The southern Indian state of Tamil Nadu has seen a rapid spike in COVID-19 cases, and situation had become worrisome after over 1,100 participants returned from a Jamat conference in Delhi. But now things seem to have partially gotten better. Our correspondent Siddharth gets us this report from Chennai.
Over the last 48 hours, the state of Tamil Nadu has recorded 185 new coronavirus positive cases. This has taken the state's tally to 309. Of course, this also includes 7 people who have recovered and been discharged from the hospitals. At 309, Tamil Nadu stands at India's second in state tally, this which is just after the state of Maharashtra. At this point of time, the government has also claimed that on a brighter note, they've been able to trace almost all of the 1,100 returnees who've come back from Delhi's Jamaat conference. Besides this, the government's plan to ensure that there is complete containment in several districts and to ensure door-to-door screening is quite successful. Over the last 1 week, more than 4,000 health workers have taken part and they've been able to screen more than 13 lakh individuals spread across 26 districts, and they've almost reached out to 2.8 lakh homes. Now it's important to emphasize that the government needs to work more and step up efforts to trace primary, secondary and tertiary contacts to limit the spread of the deadly coronavirus pandemic. From Chennai, this is Siddharth MP, WION Ground Report.